We want to determine the derivative of the given function, which is a quotient of two differentiable functions, which means we'll have to apply the quotient rule of differentiation given here below. So let the numerator be equal to f and the denominator be equal to g. And in this form, the derivative of this quotient is equal to g times f prime minus f times g prime divided by g squared. Or we can say the denominator times the derivative of the numerator minus the numerator times the derivative of the denominator all over the denominator squared. So for this example, f prime of x is going to be equal to, our denominator will be g squared, or the quantity x plus 2 squared. The numerator is going to be g times f prime minus f times g prime. So we have g, x plus 2, times f prime, which will be 2x plus 5, minus f, which is x squared plus 5x, times g prime, which is 1. Now that we have the derivative function, the rest is algebra, so we need to simplify this as much as possible. Denominator is going to stay the same, and then we're going to multiply out the numerator and combine like terms. When we multiply these two binomials, we'll have four products, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we'll have 2x squared plus 5x plus 4x plus 10. Now we need to be careful here because we're subtracting this product, so it's going to be minus x squared and also minus 5x. Now notice we have 2x squared terms and 3x terms and one constant. So f prime of x is going to be equal to, again, we'll leave the denominator in factored form, so we'll have the quantity x plus 2 squared. We'll have 1x squared, or just x squared, and then we'll have 9x minus 5x, that's 4x, plus 10. Well, there aren't any factors of 10 that add to positive 4, so this is not going to factor, so nothing is going to simplify. So we have our derivative function by applying the quotient rule. I hope this was helpful.